Yo guys, welcome to RenderRam, my name is Vieco, and today I'm gonna be covering this one magical button in the most commonly used modifier in 3dsMax history, and that's UVW Map modifier. Now, you may think to yourself, what is there to learn about UVW Map? Well, did you know that there is a button called Acquire in UVW Map? Well, to be honest, I've been using Max for 23 years and or 24, I don't know. And only recently I've learned that that button exists, and I'm like banging my head against the wall because why didn't I click that button before? So what does Acquire button do? So I have this crappy shoe model, which I'm gonna cover later. So if you click UVW Map and you scroll down, you have the Acquire button here. Now get this. This button will project the UVs from one object to another object. So how is that useful? So I have this shoe, as you can see here, and I'm just gonna use my lovely image plane maker from Soulburn Scripts to load in the blueprint of this shoe. So this is the blueprint of the shoes. So let me just resize it and to the size of my actual shoe. So let's say something like this, for example. So guess what you can do with this? I'm gonna have my UVW map on my shoe. Let me just move this image to the side. So I'm gonna have my UVW map on my shoe. And for the whole acquire thing to work, you must have the UVW map on the other object. So I'm gonna select my plane with my blueprints for how the shoe needs to look like. And I'm gonna do this. Okay, so I just placed the UVW map here. I'm not doing anything with it. Okay, so select your shoe, apply a material with that same blueprint that you have behind on it. And now get this. I'm just gonna scroll down, click on the acquire, and I'm gonna, as you can see, I can select this plane in the back. I'm just gonna click that. And I'm gonna click acquire absolute. When you click OK, you're gonna get this. Now, the cool part starts here. So what I'm gonna do next. So this is the outer side of the shoe. This is the inner side of the shoe, and this is obviously bottom. So I'm gonna rotate my shoe 180 degrees, drop it down, and I'm gonna match it to this shoe here. And now I'm just gonna add poly select. You can use edit poly, but if you're just needed for selections, I suggest that you use poly select. And now with the poly select, I'm gonna select the inner part of the shoe, because the first projection that we did was the outer part, and now the inner part. So let me just select the inner part of my shoe, and that is this. I'm gonna add UVW map modifier again, scroll down, click acquire, and I'm just gonna click on the image in the back. Click OK on the acquire absolute, add poly select again, and we got this. And now take a look at this. This shoe looks pretty okay so far. Now, the next thing that I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna rotate my shoe like this and then rotate it to match this direction, place it to match the bottom image, add UVW map again. In my poly select, I'm just gonna select the bottom of the shoe like this, and I'm gonna apply UVW map again. And I'm gonna scroll down, click on the acquire, and just click on this image and click acquire absolute. And would you look at this? I have a shoe that's practically unwrapped based off three images. And it was as easy as that. That's what the acquire button does. Now, why did I do this on a shoe? Because actually I currently have a job where I need to model a shoe, like super detailed shoe. And I was struggling with, you know, modeling, like just following what the image says, etc. So I discovered this little feature. And now I have all my projections of all the details on my shoe, and I can now model directly there. I don't need to look at the reference images anymore. Now, another cool thing is, this is not just a modeling tip. Another cool thing is, you can actually place UVs like this super quickly on random objects and just use them as a side prop in your scene. So here I have a scene where our lovely teapot is the main actor, and as you can see, those same shoes look pretty damn okay in the background. Of course, you're not gonna put them on the highlight of the image, but you know, being there somewhere in the back in a light depth of field maybe, and I think it works just fine. And that's acquire. Now, why the hell didn't I ever see or click that button? God knows. So yeah, just wanted to do a little quick tutorial on how to work with acquire button in UVW map, and you can do wonders with that. Another place where you can do also wonders is our lovely Evermotion website. So if you go to Evermotion website, you can see that Arc Models Volume 280 Indoor Plants are 25% off. Also, you can use what is the weighted normals modifier used for in, I think, Blender. And of course, Common Point Tutorial, Building Night Scene. These guys do amazing stuff. Check this tutorial out. So the link is in the Evermotion website. Just go to Evermotion website. You're gonna see it there. You can also click it from the description of this video. And yeah, acquire button in UVW Map. God damn, 23 years. See you in the next video. Bye.